NBA star Greg Buckner, also known as Uncle Buck, is a longtime NBA veteran. He's been in the league for over 10 years, playing with such teams as the Dallas Mavericks, the Denver Nuggets, the 76ers, the Memphis Grizzlies, the Minnesota Timberwolves, and now, over the past few weeks, has been traded back to the Mavericks.
32.
That's not old, man. 32. Man.
Basketball years, they make you feel like you're old.
Who are your favorite rappers?
Favorite rappers, Jay-Z and Lil Wayne right now. All time Tupac.
What do you think about Lil Wayne's tribute to Kobe Bryant?
It was big time. Lil Wayne, like I said, is one of the best going on right now. And Kobe's definitely the best player right now, so it was a perfect fit.
Has anyone ever done a song for you? Any fan or?
Nah, my little brother. My little brother's like a homemade rapper. He did a little song for me, but it didn't make big time Kobe's.
How could we find it? We'll make it big time. No, I'm serious.
I don't know what he did with that thing. It was 10 years ago. That's when I first got in the NBA. Yes, when he was young. Yeah, when you're young, you do a lot of things and you lose the tape and stuff like that.
Well, if you find it, email me the link. I'll blast it. I'll make it number one on the Billboard.
Appreciate it, baby.
We're here in Vegas in the Summer League. What do you make of the Summer League, what you've seen here today?
It looked like a lot of young guys playing hard, trying to compete and show their talents. So I'm very impressed with some of those young guys.
From your experience, what would it take for them to make it?
Just got to get with the right team. A lot of guys in this world have a lot of talent, but a lot of guys with talent don't make it in the NBA. You just got to get the right fit.
But being in such a situation where everybody wants to make the team, there's only room for one.
Yeah.
It's kind of like, it's not a hack fest, but it's Bushido basketball.
Yeah, yeah.
How do you avoid A, getting injured, and B, doing what you normally are able to do?
Yeah, I think normally you just got to play basketball the right way. Most GMs and coaches understand guys that has a high IQ in basketball. You go out there jacking up shots, you make yourself look bad. You can really hurt your stock. If you go out there and play basketball the right way, it really picks your stock up.
What has been your best NBA experience?
Best NBA experience? Yeah. It's been a few. Just playing in NBA within itself is a great experience. Being on a Dallas Maverick team that won 67 games has been very exciting for myself. But other than that, the whole experience is great.
Anything you would tell young kids who want to be where you are and want to go through what you experienced?
Keep working. Keep your nose clean. Always do things the right way and be a professional.
I got to ask you this before I forget. LeBron James, he got dunked on by a 10th grader and he confiscated the tape. We all got dunked on. It's part of the game. What would you say? Have you ever been dunked on?
No, I always get out of the way.
So if that did happen,
hard foul.
Hard foul. So you're not gonna...
Yeah.
LeBron, take that memo. Get out of the way. But that's all you would say?
That's all I would say.
All right, thanks. Anything else you could add about media coverage of the NBA, how it's changed from your days to today?
Oh, yeah. It's changed a lot. It's more advanced. You get on the internet and you can see things like LeBron, who confiscated the tape. You can see stuff like that. When I first came to the league, you couldn't see things like that. The internet and things like that was very, very young in this stage.
As you could tell, Uncle Buck is one cool dude. Now, if any of you out there ever find a rap song about Greg Buckner, shoot it my way. I'd love to check it out. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.